Hey everyone, I wanted to talk a little bit about why I choose Cincy and why I first became a Cincy consultant. So, and I know I sound sick. You can probably hear it in my voice. I've been sick for about a week now. But anyway, I first became a Cincy consultant not very long ago, actually in the very beginning of the year. Well, a little bit before that, in December. But anyway, I was working at a restaurant and I was about to leave because I was going into student teaching my last semester in college. And I knew that working there and doing student teaching was going to be, it was just going to be too much. And I didn't want to have to work or go to school 5 days a week and then come and work on the weekends all day as well. That would just be too much for me. So I was leaving, but a girl that I work with sold Cincy. She's my sponsor and she's my director as well. But I saw how much she loved it and I always bought from her. I love Cincy. So I was talking to her about it and she said that she thought I would be great for it. And so I signed up under her, and quickly after that, she invited me to the Christmas party. So a bunch of people on her team, we're all getting together for a Christmas party at Chewy's, and we all had dinner, and I just, right then, like, at that dinner, I fell in love with it. Like, I realized, okay, I might be starting to sell Cincy just to get some money. Like, that was my initial thing, some money for student teaching while I'm doing my student teaching. That was my initial reason. But when I went to that party and just met all these ladies and all these people that were Cincy consultants. And I just became instant friends with all these people. And it was just so fun. It was like walking into like this family, like this sisterhood. And so I really just fell in love with it. And I knew right then that it wasn't just going to be something where, oh, I'm just making a little money here and there. But no, I wanted to do this like for real. I wanted to really get into this and be a part of this family. And the more that I started, the more I get into it, the more that I watch the videos, I realize like how Cincy came from such humble beginnings. And literally, I mean, they almost went bankrupt in the beginning. And that was so inspiring to me as a person, just like in every aspect of my life, not only in Cincy, but everything, just to be the person who just perseveres and doesn't let anything stop you. And just, if you believe in something, then you keep doing it, you know? And so the fact that they went through all of that and were able to make Cincy such a huge, I mean, huge business. And it's so successful now that, I mean, it's so inspiring. And so that's why I keep doing it. I keep doing it because I look back at where they started and see where they are now. And it's so inspiring. And I do it for the sisterhood and this family. I do it for all the friends that I've made. I do it for myself because I want to be able to go on those incentive trips. And I want to be able to work for this success. And I mean, I love promoting the products because anybody who hasn't ever tried Cincy before, I mean, I put it into their hands and they buy from me or whatever. And I mean, they always, it's never failed, always tell me, wow, this makes a huge difference. You know, whether they are just used to, you know, wick candles, or if they bought like off-brand stuff or just like warmers from Walmart, anything, if they buy Cincy from me, it really, it never fails. They always tell me, wow, like you were right. This really makes a difference. So I just love sharing products that I love myself and I use all the time. And I just love everything about it. It's really grown into something that I never anticipated. So I just wanted to share that. If you have any questions about the Cincy business, please don't hesitate to ask me about it. I would love to share about it. It's been such a blessing in my life. So thanks, guys.